Did you hear that?
Hear what? Christ, Jesus.
What is that?
Sounds like people screaming.
You get the stretchers. I'll get on the radio and phone this in.
Thank you. Jill!
Brad!
We've got a...
Dispatch, dispatch, this is Bravo 751. We're at the mortuary. We see two paramedic vehicles parked in the rear parking lot. The doors on one vehicle are hanging open. Stand by while we investigate. Over.
I got a man down.
Ah, Jesus.
Hold me right there! Yeah. Brains, or I'll blow your fucking brains out!
This place, everybody that comes in gets swallowed up.
We'll be right back.
have all the characteristics of a human being. Flesh, blood, skin, hair. But not a single clear, identifiable emotion, except for greed and disgust. Something horrible is happening inside of me, and I don't know why. My nightly bloodlust has overflowed into my days. I feel lethal, on the verge of frenzy. I think my mask of sanity is about to slip.
Who's there?
We'll be right back. The police announced today that Walter Sullivan, who was arrested on the 18th of this month for the brutal murder of Billy Locane and his sister Miriam, committed suicide in his jail cell early on the morning of the 22nd. According to the police statement, Sullivan used a soup spoon to stab himself in the neck, severing his carotid artery. By the time the guard discovered him, Sullivan was dead from blood loss, the spoon buried 2 inches in his neck.
Thank you.
thing.
Thank you. are they, Doctor?
I don't know. It all started about 3 months ago. One of the fishermen said he'd seen his wife walking in the village at night. Only she'd been dead for 2 days. Well, at the time, nobody believed the story. In these islands, fantastic legends, voodooism, zombies, been rife for centuries.